And welcome on what is a perfect day for football here at Goodison Park. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary. And alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Everton facing Manchester City.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Moving forward effectively. And here's how Everton line up. Jordan Pickford begins in goal. James Tarkowski plays with Michael Keane in central defence. Abdoulaye Doucouré plays alongside Idrissa Gueye in central midfield. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Well, a look at the form book tells us this ought not to be a contest. The hosts have the poorest attack in the league. Their opponents, the best.
Well, Derek, I'm not sure what...
Oh, sorry, Stuart, look at this! And still a chance. And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement.
Well, let's take another look. And wow, how cleanly does he hit that? The keeper was never going to save it. What a good goal that is.
So Everton get the ball moving again. Can they find a response here? Not a great pass. Gray being egged on by the crowd. McNeil. Fine cross into the middle. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. This could be the equaliser. Oh, but he's missed it. He's completely failed the test.
Well, that was a big opportunity, and they really should be level now. They have to be more clinical in front of goal.
Might be onto something with that ball. Gray. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Ake. Haaland. And winning it back. Haaland. Well-timed tackle. And the pass could do damage. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Amadou Onana. And blocked for now. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Erling Haaland. Mahrez. Good work to regain possession. And he has options available. An incisive pass. Credit to them for winning back possession. Half-time, that will close the book on the first half here at Goodison.